I know you are God. I can't believe I trusted you.
It's a gift from Michelle.
A honey-do list already? This girl wasted no time.
This is a list she told me about.
What is on this list, seriously, that makes you think you two were meant to be?
Well, first, we're both adopted.
If he loved you, he wouldn't put you in this position. 16 years old and pregnant.
How'd you like to meet your baby girl?
Oh, she's so beautiful.
I'm Michelle. I'd love to work here.
Do you have what it takes to be a champion?
Yes, Master, I do.
We need to get you in more competitions. We'll have you compete in local tournaments, regional, national.
And finally, the Olympic team selection tournament.
Come on, get out!
Did somebody try to hurt you again?
Yes. But I don't think anyone will ever believe me. I still don't know what you mean. I can't compete anymore. My leg.
But there are other things you can be great at. We want to pay for your first semester of college.
I know what I want to be.
What is it?
I'm going to become a doctor.
Come on. Don't you think this story is getting a little hard to believe? Well, I mean, she's working on being a homeless Olympic champion. And now she has somebody footing the bill for college so she can become a doctor?
She became a doctor, dude.
And a woman can be anything she
That's
wants
right.
to be.
Yes.
She puts
yes.
her mind to it.
Yes.
I have been consulting with my patients on my own time to help guide them to becoming well.
This list is your clinic. We have to pray on the list so that in all of God's glory, each item on the list will come to a fruitful and gratifying beginning.